Happy Halloween.
What is up, YouTube? Haha, it's Halloween. So I thought I'd do a little weird intro to this video. Anyway, we are here because of the Black Ops 3 countdown, 10 days or whatever it was when it started. I think we're down to 5 days, 19 hours, something like that. It's really close, man. It's really close. So today we're going to do a reason number 6. Can you see my hands? Reason number 6, why I want Black Ops 3. And this is quite fitting, really, because it's Halloween today. And the reason I want Black Ops 3 is because of the new zombies modes. Holy shit. Unfortunately, I saw a couple of leaks and I couldn't stop myself from watching them. And I haven't really researched into it that much, so I don't really know anything about zombies, but what I saw looked phenomenal. I've played the other zombies in the other Call of Duties and really enjoyed them. It's a bit of a kickback with your mates kind of affair for me. If we're bored of online or there's nothing else going on, we'll jump on zombies and play that. But the zombies just looked phenomenal. Some weapons have been coming in from older games. There's new weapons in there. It just looks crazy. The graphics looks amazing. The whole atmosphere to it, the soundtrack was phenomenal. Yeah, so that's reason number 6 why I want to play Black Ops 3. Yeah, so that's reason number 6 why I want to play Black Ops 3, zombies. Do you guys celebrate Halloween? Are you guys doing anything for Halloween? It's not really a big deal out here in Spain. We get about 3 people come past the house to knock on the door, mainly because my dog goes psycho when everybody knocks on the door, so I think all the kids are scared of my house, which is handy really, because it fucking winds me up having to give kids sweets. It's a bit wrong. But anyway, happy Halloween. Hope you have a good day. Peace out, y'all.